We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent. Oh, man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Hybrid Wrestling United States Championship.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
Here. The refs warned them. Now, this could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Outside the ring. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Two.
Clothesline, just devastating.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Four.
The champ on the defensive now.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
To be honest, I'm a little surprised by this cowardly behavior we're starting to see here, Cole.
Why?
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Nine.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Boy, he just got laid out.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
And now, Ricky to put him away.
What a move!
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
That's it. He's out.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Nice reversal.
Silly.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Showing amazing agility here.
Whoa! Yeah, this guy is amazing.
He drops the elbow.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's focusing on the face down.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Oh, hey, nice reversal.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Those huge arms wrapped around that skinny neck.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He was one step ahead of that one. He's coming.
stops tonight.
Well, we're on the move here.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
This whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good.
Another amazing singles contest. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two, three.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Just changed. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the